All right, I really like this. This goes with Mission Control. Is that you, Red Feather? Are you Mission Control? Ground control to Major Tom. We're standing at the door. Hold on. This is ground control to Major Tom.
Shows an angel hovering over the family's truck last week. So could it be? And in the next picture, I think we have it. It sort of looks like it has a different part over the truck. So joining this me is now is an expert, Pastor Don Piper, who has written about his own experience. He was in a terrible car accident, and he says he died and went to heaven and came back. He is the author of People I Met at the Gates of Heaven. Pastor Piper, good to see you tonight. I'm pretty sure that you believe these folks when they say that that's an angel, right?
I do. I think we're around them all the time. The Bible says in Hebrews that we should treat strangers with absolute courtesy because we never know if they are an angel. And what that says is we ought to probably treat each other better as humans. But it also says that angels are everywhere, and we may not always know who we're talking to. It could be an angel flying above our truck at any time, any place, anywhere.
So this was a motion activated security camera that they keep attached to their home to look out over their driveway and their car. So they believe that the motion of this angel that they feel they saw is what set off the motion detector, and they were able to trap it on the video, which you can do if you have one of these cameras. And it's a very stunning, beautiful image that they got. But tell me a little bit about your experience.